Alright, damn it. Can I at least do something here? This is pitiful. These two runs have been like two of the worst. There it was. Yeah, Piccolo, I'm pretty sure it's your fault. I don't know what's your fault, but it's your fault. Why can't I get anything useful here? Do a thing. It's a jaw worm. Yes, hello. Don't care. Hang on. My parts are falling apart. Why? Bastard won't die. Now he will. Hello, turds. Kill you in this turn. Can't kill you this turn. Ha! Hoop. Hey! That hurt. Hello. Another dual wield. AoE damage. Let's go this way. Mother's Day is tomorrow. I haven't seen Mom in so long, I forgot Mother's Day was tomorrow. Damn. Oh, crap. Oh wait, no, it says 8. Thought it was 6 for some reason. Turn it off. Upgrading just does more damage. What does this do? All cards in here. Well, clearly we upgrade that, right? Thank you. All right, let's fight this guy. Suck it, Knob. Roar, so mad though. Okay, I'm gonna eat this damage and hope that I can just kill him. Brilliant. And I can. Meat on the bone. That'll be good since I am almost dead all the time. So that's one card to draw two cards. And there's fire breathing again. More AoE. Back up to full. Yeah, let's do it. Hey, Spike Slime. What? Give me that. Well, we almost made him split on the first turn. Stop that! Better split, nerd. Sunday. But then I don't do the whole religion thing, so I wouldn't have heard of it. Yay! Lock potion. I still don't have anything that looks remotely like a plan here yet. Every time I take Body Slam, it ends up being worthless. Yeah. Try it again. Hey, what you got? 81 gold and a Darkstone Periapt. Thanks. You guys hit me very hard.
Damn. Or card draw. I really hate these guys. That was pretty awesome, though. Kill this guy next turn before our awful things happen. Oh, yay, get there. Headbutt. What's up, little nerds? That doesn't stop them from attacking. I thought it interrupted them like a split. Oh crap. I have nothing that leads me to any kind of path. Oh, what the hell? I'm just getting cards. That seemed good. Is there
headbutt, another shrug off. Feed! Oh, I love feed. Oh, it's you guys. Okay. Guys. So close to making him dead. Cleave, thank goodness. Give me something good. You piece of crap, dazed. Take zero, nerd. So many more dazes. Gold doodle. Freaking curse. Anger's at least fun. All right. Defensive in a minute. Thank goodness. So now he's gonna get thorns. How long he stays this way. Ow. Thank you. Now it's not worth it anymore. Bad at this game. Ouch. Turn. Okay, you finally hit me, jerk ass. Probably should have done that in a different order, but
I'm dumb. Hello, I'm dumb.
Okay, that's 14 and 8 is 22 and 12 is 34. Damn it, so close. No cards in my discard pile. Well, piss. Sorry, feed. I really wanted to feed on the boss, but no such luck. Draw one card. Three vulnerable. Start of your turn. Barricade. There we go. What do we have? No longer discard. No. Oh, these are all bad. No longer discard your hand. Hey, what do you guys think? Do I take the runic pyramid? Or do I try to find something useful in the orrery? So either at the end of turn I no longer discard, or this one's dumb, or I choose and add 5 cards to my deck. Like, I guess I'm supposed to take the pyramid, because this is a little too random. And this is just not good. Fine.